another makeup video. This is quite impromptu. I find it very satisfying and therapeutic to swatch eyeshadows. So I was just gonna go through my single eyeshadows and swatch them, and I was like, well, maybe somebody else finds this satisfying, so maybe I should film it so you can see my collection of single shadows here. I do have a few more in a different, a little smaller magnetic palette that Sido gave me, but I wanted to focus on my most metallic shades. So I swapped in some of her shades that she gave me in that palette, with some of the more matte shades. But without further ado, I'm just gonna start the swatching process. So I'm gonna sort of put the eyeshadows off to the side here and just focus on putting them in my hand. I'm gonna start with the shade Turntables. Let's see if it'll focus. There we go. Turntables. And that is this sort of duochrome orangey, gold, and then even reddish. So I'll do a swatch of that. I think I'm gonna do, I'll try to do the swatches on my arm. So we have the shade here. Gonna get a nice bit on my finger. Alright, so you can see how it swatches on the finger here. Let's see. There you go. Here it is. And then I'm gonna swatch it on my arm. So maybe I'll start up at the wrist. That's it. So you can see Turntables here. And then just a little hint left over on my finger. I have a little towel off to the side. Just wipe that off. And maybe I'll go for this orange shade here next. This one is chauffeur. And you can see it is this perfect tangerine color. So let's get a nice here. Wow, I really went in. But yeah, you see it. Can really get a lot of pigment here. And then let's do a swatch. There. You can see how pigment. Of the extra powder. powder off so that it doesn't get messy everywhere. So if you hear those sounds, that's what that is. So let's try some other shades. I don't think I'll be able to get to all of these today, but I have this blue shade here. This one is called Heavenly. Let's see. Heavenly, heavenly, heavenly. It is this sort of silvery, silvery, silvery blue. So this will be a really stark contrast to the oranges I've been doing. Let's get a bit of it on my finger here. Again, these ColourPop eyeshadows are just so pigmented. Jeez, I do so much free press for ColourPop. Oh, right. I'm gonna get the swatch. Get some of these glittery shades into the frame because they're so pretty in my opinion. Another thing I like is with this shade. This shade is Tequila Sunrise, and what I like about this is the small particle glitter, the small particles, and you can see it reflects a lot of different colors. It's another thing I like about it. And just a little bit, you get a lot of pigment. Again, a lot of glitter here. Alright, and I'm going to get my arm in the frame here. And time for the glitter swatch. Glitter. Okay. Let's stop fooling around. This is another color that intrigues me. It is Glass Bull. Glass Bull. Glass Bull. And it is like another duochrome where it's almost a dusty blue-green and then a sort of lavender gray. It's just a very interesting mix of colors, which I like. Yeah, there we go. See how reflective it is on the finger. And then let's do arm in the frame. gonna wipe the palettes clean real quick. In the palette, I mean my arm. My towel. It's real metallic. I love how metallic it is. Let's go back to my wrist. Wow. This one packs a punch for sure. So I have a couple on the other side as well that I want to explore. Now we have Skyway. I think it would be a fun job to be the person who gets to name things like Skyway, name shades. I would always think about that when my parents would have me go to Home Depot with them or something of that nature. Who gets to name the color shades? I would always go and just get a bunch of paint chips, and I would think who gets to name the colors, because of course I would pick the ones with pretty names. Anyways, this is Skyway. And you can see bright golden pink here. Champagne, even. I love the way that color shifts with these metallic shades. This is one I haven't gotten really the chance to wear yet that I would like to. It is called On a Whimsy. And it is this bright silver, really bright and cool toned, sort of silver as well, but quite reflective. So you can see, you could see that from space, probably. Nice. Now for the swatch. Makes me think that I should redo my makeup for the night and do this sort of gorgeous silver color. Maybe I will. I also have some purples in here that might be fun. Might be fun. Fluff. Automatically makes me think. A warm purple. Oh, my cat just walked in. So anyways, I think I'm just gonna stick with the colors I already did because it sounds like someone across the hall is starting to have a party. And I got some stuff.